A small patrol had joined the Ottomans who survived the crash. Together, they guarded the wreckage and waited for reinforcements. When your enemy has better weapons and better equipment than you, steal from your enemy. A lone fighter has just one advantage over a large enemy force. A lone fighter can move unseen. The tribesmen fought unconventionally, using weapons they knew well. Endurance, individual intelligence, and courage were their primary assets. There's a world of difference between seeing something and having it in your own two hands.
Thank you.
single order wouldn't be enough. Here. Ottoman protocol required the message to be received in triplicate before the train would acknowledge it as genuine. Putting a great deal of trust in Zara's capabilities. Here. But I had complete confidence that she would carry the day.
seni ne kadar çok ararsam o kadar çok asabım bozuluyor.
Tanrı'ya bir
plans, and God laughs. As it turned out, the small town where we would ambush the train had a significant enemy presence. Those troops would have to be dealt with before the explosives could be set.
Hey, man, you're
Those troops in the village had to be dealt with before we could push on with our plan to destroy the train. Those troops in the village had to be dealt with before we could push on with our plan to destroy the train. Once Zara secured the town, the trap could be set for the arriving train. Vengeance can be a sweet or bitter brew. How did you find it, Zara?
And you're right, we do need to think bigger, act bigger. Maybe even the Suez Canal. Mm-hmm. Tell me, what do you know about battleships?